trying to show this perspective.
We were both taking a mini cat nap. And at every, so we went to Levanto. I figured
we are going to Levanto, and then we're maneuvering off this train onto the next train to go to Montecero.
We missed the train station, Montecero or Levanto.
Motherfucking train has the TV telling us where we're going. Last one, no TV.
But we will get there. We always get there.
No TV, no clean windows. But I can't complain, I'm in Italy. Can't complain about your blessings.
At this point, I realize it's not about content, but wow, this is a beautiful place. I don't know where he went. Sean! Which way are you? Okay, I see.
Success!
Where are you? Okay.
What do you think so far?
I mean, look at this. I don't know if the camera will do it justice.
That would have broke my heart. Oh.
Don't tell my heart.
Hey, we break it. You know what have been so wild? Out in Austin. There.
So what made you want to come out to this location?
Tillis location, the pristine blue water of the Adriatic Sea, the mountains, and the sunshine. I have a thirst and a love for sun that can never be filled up. My glass is never full enough of sunshine.
It sounded really, really LGBTQ.
Baby, welcome to the party. I'm off the money to Zandaline. That's why I'm over retarded.
That's why I'm over retarded.
Baby, welcome to the party. I hit the boy up and then I go skate in a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. Bitch, I'm a thot. Get me lit. Gun on my head. One in the head. Ten in the clip. Baby. Baby, don't trip. Just lower your tone. Cause you can get hit. Don't let that hit in my system. I get your body, next day I forget it.
Next day I forget it.
Nigga tried to score the body.
Nigga
tried to score the body. And listen again, nigga, I was just with him.
Check. One, two. Oh, no. Your attention, please. Your attention, I need it. So I can sit you in a position from which I see it. Where I'm seated is scenic. Heavyweight or slim is the machine. It's so bulimic, which means you somewhere in between it. I take it back for you like the wild stallions.
Okay, we made it with Sean out here to the castle. Tad bit cold.
How much does property cost?
It's the states. It's the countries. It's just a museum. Now, it's funny, I don't really record my city too much, or the city that I'm familiar with a lot, which is Milan, because I'm taking it for granted because I'm always here and I've shot in it so much. But through someone else's eyes, the city seems to be beautiful, seems like something to be appreciative for and of. Still diverse and beautiful and large and massive and ancient and historical, touristy, all in one piece. So,
we're about to go see the Last Supper.
Last Supper.
Gonna be amazing.
That's the last dinner.
Last dinner, last supper.
Last supper of dinner.
Last glass of wine.
Last.
And I'm pretty sure this is where he told him straight up, like, listen, y'all gonna betray me. So,
punks.
That's a pretty real deal conversation.
Yeah, you're gonna betray me and I'm gonna die and like be dead.
And Sylvia's gonna tell us all about it.
Down with the LGBTQ. If not, they try to attack you like they did David Chappelle. Poor fellow.
Poor fellow
from Spring.
Oh, the poor fellow. You know, old David Chappelle.
De Chappelle.
He's such a poor fellow.
What's up, y'all? It's William Mustafa, Artworks William Mustafa. I'm Imagineer Instagram. I have now changed hats, and I'm wearing a hat that keeps my head warmer, and I'm out here vlogging in Milan, Italy. We just left the Last Supper, which I am, and was, and still am, impressed by. The last time we actually came to see that guy, I wasn't able to really record it for some reason, but this time they allowed photo and video. Yeah, right. I just took a video. No, I'm not supposed to take video, but regardless, I did it.
Wait a second. I'm not on the camera.
Authorities would really appreciate that.